second Joe with the round kick. Then goes upstairs, looking for the net. Cracks away the rib cage. The smoking Joe goes down the bread basket with the hands.
You can see the deep.
He dropped him with a straight left hand, and Joe's down.
Look at him, just right through the guard of Smoking Joe. Look at this, leans back, touches him with the right, and then the left. An absolute piston of a left hand. Torques it over, turns the knuckles.
You can see the right leg is popped. Cross off the left. There's the jab. He's had more jabs than a pin cushion tonight. Giorgio Petrosyan. What could Sorgrim do here, Mitch? Any traditions and superstitions surrounding the ancient mark?
Figure out his timing. This is Sorgrim's moment.
Still around his eyes. Petrosyan backs him up again. The doctor doing surgery. Lands the left hand. The power hand. And one score for Petrosyan.
As he's thrown that rear leg round kick. Oh, he caught one right there.
Every time Sorgrim gets backed against the fence, Petrosyan punishes him. Uppercut again. The ripped, stripped, and shredded arms, deltoids, biceps, triceps of Petrosyan in tremendous physical shape. You know, I spoke to Demetrius Johnson yesterday, and he said on the entire card tonight, the man who was most looking forward to watching live for the first time ever was Giorgio Petrosyan. A little quarter turns, everything thrown with surgical precision. That's why they call him the doctor. And again, Petrosyan, the hand, the step through knee. Man who fled Armenia during its war-torn years, relocated to Italy, had to sleep on the streets with his father and his younger brother. Began his pro career some 15 years ago. Two-time K1 Max champion, looking for win number 98. Petrosyan, that left-hand cross, it is sublime. Combination, the evasion from the counter-striking, everything is flawless at the moment from Giorgio Petrosyan. He's entered back to center cage, two-punch combination. Again, it is a treat, it is a show, it is kickboxing 101. Can cross thrown as a lead. There's the old 3-2, the hook to the cross from Petrosyan. 3-2 again. There's the hook from Petrosyan once more. Muay Thai champion, go that route.
Not just a regular Muay Thai champion, not just a regular Muay Thai world champion, a Lumpini.
And you can see why ONE Super Series has become the premier striking organization on the planet.
He's got some heat to it. He's throwing some serious shots with a lot of horsepower behind him.
Petrosyan's beautiful lead hook again. The prime technique of the Italian. Petrosyan edges forward. Watch for the hook on Petrosyan. There it is, top of the head. Step through knee, belly button through the back. Good hands from Petrosyan.
Directed his head and put him on his butt.
Uppercut to a hook there from Petrosyan. Another one on the front foot. Catches the kicking leg, does Petrosyan. It's time for Nattawut to let the hands go here. Jab from the Italian. Beautiful cross down the corridor from Petrosyan.
Gotta quick back it up and start moving forward. Now the retaliating kick. Nice straight left hand landed by Petrosyan.
That was the pass that knocked out Smoking Joe. Nattawut last time out. Under a minute remaining, second round. It's been Petrosyan's round. No doubt about that. Warner on Petrosyan, his brother Artemen barking instructions.
That left hand like it's a jab. He's initiating the combinations with that left hand.
Inside leg kick from Sanna, around kick to the ribs there from Petrosyan. Overhand right, Petrosyan sticks the jab in the face.
The timing of those knees, he's working for it.
Certainly the best boxer in kickboxing history.
Sometimes his guard nice and tight to throw the left hand, but it also helps him avoid the retaliation knee that comes back from Sana.
You can sense that Petrosyan is stepping up the pace now with his hands here in the second stanza. Outside leg kick from the Italian. There it is again. 4, 5, 6 punch combination. More combinations than a Rubik's Cube for Giorgio Petrosyan. It's 10 remaining in the most anticipated rematch in kickboxing history. The biggest prize of all. Jab 2 there from Pet Morakot Dragon.
I like the hook from Petrosyan. He answered the leg kick again.
Nice turning hook there from Petrosyan. Oh, the uppercut! Tries to put the chin through the top of the head. Step through knee from Pet Morakot. Outside leg kick Petrosyan. It's here in the first round. Those slick hands of Petrosyan versus the legs of Smoke and Joe. Outside leg kick from Petrosyan. There's the hook and the little quarter angle turn. Nattawutu did say in the pre-match media that he considers Petrosyan as the greatest kickboxer on the planet. The greatest of all time.
In the accuracy department, though, he's landing more effectively. Nattawutu's landing, having more success.
Hook from Petrosyan. And beat Jarber Askarov, Albert Krause, looking through the
three on his left in the first round.
Hits that jab. Does Pet Morakot duck under from Petrosyan? Three-punch combination from the Italian.
What Petrosyan would do, that's how he starts to dissect everyone, is he reads your movement, he fakes the movement just to see what you're going to do. Really incredible.
Performances. Pet Morakot who drew the short straw. Here comes Petrosyan, and again the hooks from Petrosyan. The boxing of Giorgio Petrosyan is just sublime, Misha.
A lot of pressure coming from Giorgio. It just constantly keeps coming. He's giving Pet Morakot zero space. Look at that left hook. Boom, just every shot moves Pet Morakot.